if you are trying to delete a contact from your phone, but if it reappears after some time, then let us see how to fix the issue. Now, might be the contact has been synced from Gmail account and it appears in your device. So in that case, what you can do is you can delete the contact from the Gmail account to check if this will delete the contact from your phone or not. For that one, open a Chrome browser or any other browser, and here you can open this website contacts.google.com. You have to log into your Gmail account. For me, I have already logged in. So once you have logged into your Gmail account, then you can check if there is the contact or not. Suppose if this is the contact that I deleted and if it reappears again, then what I will do, I will tap and hold, and then I will tap on this checkbox to select the contact. After that, I will tap on this more option and then delete, and then delete. So delete the contact from the Gmail account if it is present. And after that, what you can do is, again, you can delete the contact from the phone also and check if this time the contact reappears again or not. The other thing that you can do is you can go to this contacts application, and suppose if this is the contact that I want to delete and which reappears again, what I will do is I will open this contact. I will tap on this more option here, and you have to select this option, add remove linked contacts. So you can see this contact is related to other Gmail accounts, or else if you have this contact related to other applications, what you can do is you have to select this option, unlink all. And once this contact is unlinked, what you can do is you can go back and then you can try to delete this contact. Check if this time the contact reappears again or not. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.